die Flirchen schon, ne? Now we reach our island. No bars, no beer. Okay, we have beer with us, but no beer here. Thanks for joining us, fellas. Sepp, Walter, Beck, and some good colleagues, good friends.
So, hi and welcome to Tauro Movies. We are finally here in Finland, about a boat's hour away from the harbor city Kotka in Finland. And possible mate is our friend Osmo. His friends brought us here with a very fast and strong boat. It was amazing with this light, the Baltic Sea. I think we can share some beautiful video takes with you. And now we are on this little island here for a couple of days, walking around, looking for a place to sleep and a place to Actually, the name of the island came from us, so we call it, it's the Finnish Alcatraz. And we are here, as you can see, we are all members of the Bushcraft Academy. This year, we didn't do a festival like five times ago, but we decided to spend some time together and make some plans for the future. Thanks for joining us.
Stay tuned. Here Osmo gets the iron for his knife.
Yeah,
that's right. The feathers, ne?
That's awesome.
Whoa! Feathers. I think someone forgets something here. Osmo, everything on tape. Please visit the Topi Kala on YouTube.
I'm not too good with this size of guns. It's quite small. It's quite 60 millimeters wide.
It's quite a flak. Cosmo, don't shoot it. They live in peace now with Russia. Please don't shoot it.
But no longer.
Schneid macht uns einen Fleck drüber.
Ja.
Bei mir großen, bei dir kleinen.
Ja.
Is there any better place to go down? Over here, maybe.
It's
not so deep. slippery.
Wow.
Really slippery, hey.
Yes.
Guys,
sitting down.
Crazy.
Baltic Sea Swimming.
Leck mir doch am Arsch.
Ich konnte gut tauchen.
Ja.
Willst du da stehen oder was?
Ja, sicher.
Nee, ich konnte nicht. Wieso konnte ich da nicht stehen?
Weil du klein bist und nicht groß.
Ja, das ist ein Ziegelwort.
Oh, hey, guys, das ist geil. Osmo, what's los? What's the matter? Come on. You told me you do everything what I do.
I can do it, but not now.
You.
Hey, Sepp, das ist einmal. Geil, oder?
Looks really nice.
Then there is a island like.
We might see like.
Setup is okay here, but the big problem are really the mosses. They are all over the place and all over me. So I use this ground setup from a hammock. This Amazonas Traveler Mosquito Thermo Hammock. You see the mosses on the net, and I sleep inside the net. So it's a kind of small mossy net tent.
Warum habe ich Postkarten gekauft? Die hätte ich auch selber drucken können.
Ja, die hätte.
Das wären schönere Bilder wie das Zeug. Aber es waren die einzigsten Postkarten, die weit.
Even next to the fire, we have all those mosses. So you can see in Tirol or in Bavaria, where we make for normal our bushcraft, we are really lucky. It's not so beautiful or so exciting, so special, but we have no bears, no wolves, no mosses. And we have Finnish knives as well, because Osmo made them. The topic color on YouTube, links below. Now it came back for a visit from the country where it's made. Look at this work from water and granite.
Ist, du weißt ja, wie es die Kamera funktioniert.
Nice with this Nordic light up here. You do not feel tired. Yesterday we had complications with our flight, Chris and me. We needed 13 hours from Munich to Helsinki. We had to fly via Riga, Lettland, and then up to Finland. And we arrived at 2 a.m. in the morning. We stood up 7:30, and now it's 11 p.m. again. Lots of new stuff and adventures, and nothing is boring, so you also do not get tired. But I think it's because of the brightness here. Back home in Upper Bavaria, it's deep night, deep darkness. And hour earlier, here it's hour more.
I bought this huge Mainova.
So my friends, we go to bed and I shut down the light, otherwise we have many mosses again here. 3 a.m. and we was in the sauna 2 times and then again in the Baltic Sea. Yeah, Wahnsinn. Super experience up here. Awesome on this island. Many thanks to Osmo, the Topicolor. Yeah. The best thing I've ever had in my bushcraft life. And I had quite some good things. Awesome. Many thanks. Sleep well.
Morning. Maybe I can talk loud. I have no idea where the colleagues are. Above the little hill at this military leftovers. Maybe.
Today in the evening I will try this as a mossy protection. The complete net here is much better from the hammock. A spoon and a fork, a spork out of burly birch. Masabirke. What an awesome work. Our friend Osmo made each of us such an awesome spork. Thanks again, my friend. Good to know you.
With matches. Awesome. And purification tablets. Great, great, great.
Also in Finland, on this island, even with this jedermanns Recht, everyone could make fire in the forest, it's not now, because if it's too dry, it's also forbidden here. That's why we have the nice fireplace next to the sea. And here, I just used this bit. Always ignite stuff with the wind, not away from the wind. Save energy, it's faster with a lid. Karlheinz Deckel, by the way. A nice German fellow from Köln. And he makes them. Links below. Such critters is better to snip them away, because if you hit them you could get the sting deeper in your skin. So goodbye, Mossy. This is an Ingersoll watch. You guys over in the US will know it. They made the dollar watches in 1900 around. Yeah, $1, they say, was one day work for a worker in New York. And so he get a dollar watch. I destroyed it because I did not like the leather on the skin. So I have my Casio during the colder times and the Ingersoll now in the pocket or here. And what I really like, it's just hand winding. No automatic, no battery, so I can set it after the sun. For me, this is a survival watch. Not little water resistance, very little. You can hand wash, yeah. But it always works. And the battery stuff always is empty. Today we like to explore the island a little more.
This day, Pablo helped a lot to move from other countries.
It was a lot of work to build that tunnel, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, Pablo has sent.
Oder in einer kleineren Form, oder?
Was du von mir heute.
see the really cool files from our outing, please watch Taro Movies.
Thanks a lot.
Yeah,
geil.
We haven't seen us quite a while. No, before Christmas.
For Christmas we had an event with some children together, about over 70 children in the age from 9 to 11, 12. It was in the winter time, very stormy day.
Yeah, Wahnsinn.
And Susanne helped us and Brigitta, our friends. Yeah, but now we let them at home because this is more.
Yeah, that's a man's stuff.
It's
more now.
It's too manly.
Too manly, yeah.
But in the evening we will miss them. Yeah.
Okay.
And in the morning to make coffee.
It's awesome.
This island. Anyone. Yeah. Nice.
Finish carpet.
This is für die Sandra. Ich schlaf gleich ein. After 2 days on this island without women and the beer getting less, we are acting very childish. Yes, very childish.
I think it trust by stick.
Oh, this is Osmo's snake protection. Yeah. This is a find for Cosmo, our canyoning guide, canoeing specialist, and knife destroyer. But that's not the point for the water people.
So we make a little snake for Osmo.
Osmo loves snake and so. Okay. Yeah, if you throw it over his shoulder, he will be surprised enough. I'm sure. Yes. Okay. And we have no witnesses. No one has seen it. Yeah, we are just friends. Yeah, and with friends like us, you need no enemies. You have everything in one.
Take this.
Yes, nice. Good piece of rope. This is so unfair. If someone is really afraid from snakes, you never should do this. It's really not funny. Come on, Cosmo, there he is. Now Cosmo says he finds it. There's a snake. And I think he will. Okay. Awesome. Osmo fooled us. He is not afraid from snakes. Next time we use a real one. Look at this, my friends. These are poles from the pine trees. Many of them this year, all over Middle Europe. Fishes die in the Bavarian lakes, catfish and so on, because the breathing system from the fish gets stuck with this fine poles. They're too fine for their briefings, sadly. Yeah. Oh, the second camera fell on the granite. Mine didn't survive. By the way, many thanks to Grazi, 85 Grazi here. He gave me his similar camera, and so I'm able to film my film video. Taro find the bigger ones.
A few of them.
You can use them as a bait later on.
Yeah. There are some very hidden, yeah.
Nice. Yeah. Wow, awesome. Yeah, flames. Perfect.
Yeah.
You just need flames. From spark to flames. That's the point.
Great. Here we see the bigger fees now.
Yeah. Okay. This is this kind of moss. And Cosmo said it's used in railroads and train models. They use this as a tree. But Taro set it on fire. Yeah.
Burning down the tree.
Taro and Cosmo make a fishing trip. Hope they catch something and came back safe. I'm really afraid. Otherwise we would have to share the whole beer in between us if they don't came back. In between, we colleagues make a barbecue because better a steak in the mouth than an imaginary fish.
Okay, we have to think also for the tomorrow. When we have come to the shore, we must go to the shop. Because it's already 8 o'clock, something like that. And the shops are open like 9 o'clock.
Okay.
Yeah. So we need to get more food.
Yeah, we could use the fish Taro and Cosmo catch.
Of course, we will be very full tonight.
Yeah, he will catch a lot of fish.
Yeah.
He shows up with 50 fish.
Und dann habe ich gesehen, oh, 2,5 Ampere. Dann also habe ich die Sicherung rausgeknallt, bestimmt bei der Elektronik. Quatsch, schon wieder. Ja.
No, they have fish.
Okay. Now we are laughing, but
and we will back, please give me a piece of fish.
Yeah.
They are not drowned already. Maybe they catch something. And then they will sell it to us for expensive money.
I would like to see them hit on the rock.
This is on tape, Osmo, yeah? You know. Okay. Our friends arrived sooner than we expected. And sadly, there is still some beer left, but we could tell them we drink it all. By the reaction of the seagulls, they have to have a lot of fish in the boat. Yeah, they catch something. Oh, no. Oh, yes.
The action cam.
Oh, they catch the action cam. No, yeah, okay. No, they cannot stop, but it's getting flat here.
camera.
Filmst du?
Ja, ist gut.
Okay. Drying rack after driving boat with Cosmo and Taro and the cheap rain trouser and the normal not needed jacket as instead. Today it's much more windy than yesterday. I have to tighten my tarp lines.
Whoa! Sauna!
It's hot in here.
Yeah.
My top. Friends, good night. Back in my mossy net from the ground setup from the hammock. We love it really up here. 2 days, Finland island and Finnish island, and 6 times sauna. Remote island, but sauna. Three times each night, and after each sauna 20 minutes whatever, we jump into the Baltic Sea. That's refreshing. And we are adult, we drink some beer, but after those sauna trips you are sober. What a waste of beer. It's great. Go out, my friends. Make bushcraft. I never met bad persons in this hobby. Bushcrafters are kind of networkers. They contact each other. They help out each other. If someone has a knife and is interested in nature, he's welcome. You are welcome. So, 2:30 a.m. Time to sleep a few hours. We see us. Coffee time. Good night.
Morning again.
Wow.
Try to get some coffee. Little colder in the morning, and maybe with this acid smell, I have no mosses while clean up my mess. And coffee. Meanwhile. Saying from our friend Susanne, first we drink the coffee, then we do the things. Cheers, Susanne. You're so right.
This was my mossy cocoon. One of the most important things on this island. No bait.
a hammock setup as ever you like.
Was a nice place. Will stay long in my memory. You see, we had no fights, just laugh on this island. We... Kahu! Kahu! Yeah. The only Finnish term we learned these days up in Finland was a label from a beer. And we said Kahu and Karu, but they call it Kahu! Yeah, those YouTubers, always they have to film. Not enjoying the nature and the environment, no, they always have to film. Okay, but sometimes we get good video clips. I think they pretty like each other after these few days without women. Should be allowed in Finland, meanwhile. Kahu! Kahu! Yo! So my good friends, we all say goodbye to you. Please watch our friends and colleagues on their YouTube channels. Links below. Taro Movies, Cosmos, Stonewood, Survival Wolf, the Chris, the Topicala, Osmo. Many thanks for this awesome session here.
You're welcome.
And of course, Grazi. 85 Grazi, Markus, on YouTube. Ayo, and me if you like again. Sepp, Wann und Werk, für dich und geht's aus. Ciao, servus.
This is a... Let's
Finish apocalypse now. Goodbye, great place.